You're in for a treat today, people. We are going to make some traditional cabbage rolls. No, I'm not Polish, but I love cabbage rolls. So therefore, we are making traditional cabbage rolls. You have a head of a cabbage, some garlic, tomato paste, Himalayan salt. You're supposed to use regular, but I'm using this. This is supposed to be better. Plus, I'm going to add seasoning. They didn't have seasoning. I have to add some seasoning. Some mushrooms. It's supposed to be ground beef. I'm doing ground turkey. I don't feel like the gas and farting and all that stuff, so we're going to do ground turkey. And onions. And I will be right back to keep you posted in what happens next. Okay, you're supposed to cut the core of the cabbage out. I took that out. And you're going to place it in the water for 10 minutes, people. Okay, real quick, you're supposed to cut the core of the cabbage. There you go, I cut it out. Okay, you're supposed to cut the core of the cabbage, which I did. Cut it out. Place it in the hot water for 10 minutes so it can soften up, people. Here's the rice. You're supposed to have some rice. Of course, mine won't have rice, but rice is supposed to be rolled up with the mixture. I am about to brown the mushrooms and the onions together with a little garlic.
Makes me feel identified by reflection of him. Then I must be fly, like I shine so bright. I'm a fly. I remember the very first day that I saw him. Another life, right back in, maybe I was his husband, maybe he was my wife. And here the things I don't like about him are fine with me, because it's not hard for me to understand him, because he's so much like me, so much like me. And it's truly my pleasure to share his company, and I know that it's God's gift to breathe the air he breathes. Man, that makes me so mad.
You know what he did?
Turn right around and makes me so soft.
Girls, you know what he did?
If he ever left me, I wouldn't even be sad. No, 'cause there's a blessing in every lesson, and I'm glad that I know him at all. See you walk away from me, child.
How are you to laugh it all? Like it ain't nothing. I know it's something, but maybe it's just in you. Maybe I should sit and wait by the phone. Maybe I should, 'cause I done faced you about three or four times.
cut this away so it would be smooth and it will be able to wrap better. So make sure you cut that down like that, people, before you can do anything else in order to wrap the cabbage roll tightly. Okay, so I peeled away the leaves so you can use them to wrap, put your meat mixture in here to wrap and make the cabbage roll. But make sure...